U.S. women's soccer team eliminated from Olympics after losing to Sweden. It came down to penalty kicks, and after two of the U.S. women's soccer team players missed theirs, hope solo trip to stop Sweden's shots in an elimination game in the quarterfinals of Rio Summer Olympics. Sweden managed to get on the board in the second half, with a breakaway goal giving them a 1-0 lead. The U.S. answered minutes later, a close range shot by Alex Morgan. The game was played in front of a small crowd at the major Olympic stadium in Brasilia. Soccer and the Olympic sports team played in the stadium, scattered around Brazil during the game. The Swedish team focused on defense, taking only 6 shots as the Americans controlled the ball for nearly 2/3 of the game, but only 6 of the 27 U.S. shots were on goal. According to the official tally, and only 1 shot in net, the U.S. loss comes despite the team taking 12 corner kicks and 23 hits.